You know what? God's there with us. Amen. Y'all help us out with this. It's called The Journey.
When you're standing by the graveside of a loved one, you just had to say goodbye. And that child you've tried to lead to God has gone astray. And you're so broken inside.
When the doctor says, I'm sorry, but I've done.
Trust the Savior's plan. He sees a lot more than we can. His hand will lead you through.
He may take you through the wilderness, so barren and alone. And there may be some heartaches on the road you're traveling on. But you must keep on moving.
There's no place to turn around. Grace will make you strong.
And this could be the final mountain that you will have to climb. A celebration will be waiting when you reach the other side.
Be not weary on the journey, for the precious hand of God will lead you home.
Trusted for so many years has let you down. Oh, sometimes you feel betrayed. And the more your heart is aching, the more it seems that God didn't hear the prayers you prayed.
As you stand and watch your lifelong dream crumble at your feet with nothing you.
Just trust the Master's plan. He sees a lot more than you can. His grace will guide you through. Yes,
He may take you through the wilderness, so barren and alone. And there may be some heartaches on the road you're traveling on. But you must keep on moving. There's no place to turn around. His grace will make you strong. And this could be the final mountain that you will have to climb. A celebration will be waiting when you reach the other side.
Be not weary on the journey,
for the precious hand of God will lead you home.
Jesus said there would be trouble. You can't count on.
So be faithful to the call. You never walk alone.
And He may take you through the wilderness, so barren and alone. And there may be some heartaches on the road you're traveling on. But you must keep on moving. There's no place to turn. We'll make you strong.
And this could be the final mountain that you will have to climb. A celebration will be waiting when you reach the other side.
Be not weary on the journey, for the precious hand of God will lead you home. Be not weary on the journey, for the precious hand of God.